Tell me, what do you know of Barnabas Collins?
Just legends, really. He went around insisting that a witch had turned him into a vampire.
What is known of his death?
Nothing.
That, madam, is because he never died. The world created for us to live in was absolute perfection.
Welcome to Collinwood. You'll have to imagine us on a better day.
It's beautiful.
When you enter the house, one of the things that we wanted it to feel like was this character of faded glory.
What have they done to you?
A grand house that's fallen on hard times.
I have returned, and in short order, so shall our fortune.
The house and the environment is a character.
There was a maritime theme running through it. Mermaids and fishes and scales.
I know the body of this mansion as well as I know my own. Every corner, every secret.
That's where I keep my macrame.
A disgraceful misuse.
We were very much in this era, and certain shops we made quite psychedelic.
There were so many very specific aesthetics to it. We had to have our two canneries facing each other across the water. All the practical concerns of night and day and tides, compounded by the fact that we had to blow up a factory. I just realized that we were going to have to, one way or another, build this.
They built a village in the parking lot at Pinewood. It was extraordinary.
It was probably the most amazing structure I've ever seen.
I should like to see the factory immediately. How soon can the horses be ready?
We don't have horses. We have a Chevy.
To build something is one of the joys of filmmaking, to see those kinds of things being created.
What an age this is.